Hi everyone in Vietnam, this is Philip Noyce here in Hollywood, and what a great day it is. The beginning of the 48-hour film project Vietnam, starting in Ho Chi Minh City. Wow, what memories I have from last year. So many wonderful entries, so many great and inventive films. And one piece of advice to everyone in Ho Chi Minh City. I gave this last year and I hope some people listened. You've got 48 hours, so leave perhaps half of that time for editing. Because someone once said, when the movie's over, the film begins, and I think that's true. I think it was an editor that said it, but it's sound advice. Leave time for cutting up that movie and finding the film that you've made. Well, good luck to everyone in Ho Chi Minh City. I look forward to seeing the results of your work and finding the brilliant best film that I know is waiting for us judges to find.